A man noticed that his dog watched him sleep every night. Then he realized the heartbreaking truth. Dogs are considered to be the faithful animals, and today we are living in such a world where a dog can be trusted more than some human beings. Sadly or gladly, it is the reality of today's world. Here is a small story of a dog that would get you emotional. The owner of a dog found something unusual about his dog, and it was that his dog watched him while he was sleeping at night every day. And it was later that he found out the heartbreaking truth behind that. A Chinese man decided to get a pet dog for him. He took up a very good decision of rescuing him from the shelter. And yes, that was a great idea and the best option of getting a dog. So he went to the shelter and set his heart on a forsaken golden retriever. This dog started becoming a crucial part of the man's life. The dog was becoming a friend of all and the new member to the family of the man. Everyone loved the dog very much. It was slow when the man started noticing that something was unusual about the dog. The man had fitted a gate to his bedroom door so that the dog couldn't enter the room at night. He wanted to prevent the dog from entering the room at night. But whenever the owner went to sleep, the dog would wait for him at the gate. Even at night, instead of sleeping, the dog watched his owner at the gate the whole night. At the beginning, the man thought it was because the dog wasn't that tired to fall asleep. So he decided to play with him the whole day long. But still, the dog didn't stop its habit of watching him at night. The owner started getting worried and thought there was something wrong with the dog's health. So he took him to the vets to find out about the health of the dog. After the checkup, the vets informed the man that everything was fine with the dog's health and there wasn't an issue. At this point, the man started getting confused about the behavior of the dog. So he decided to take him to the shelter from where he had bought the dog to see if the staff over there could help him in shedding any light on this behavior of the dog. And it was from here the man learned the heartbreaking truth. The staff informed him that the previous owner of the dog had abandoned him when the wife of the owner had become pregnant, thinking that the responsibilities would be too much for him for keeping a dog and raising a baby. Very sadly, he took the dog to the shelter, but he couldn't look at the face of the dog as he left him forever. So he decided to transport him to the shelter when the dog was asleep. And finally, when the dog was sleeping, it was put into the shelter. The dog woke up, it found himself in a strange place without his family. After hearing all this, the man got to know why the dog was acting strange. Yes, it was scared that his new family would also abandon him. This heartbroken dog was having a hard time to trust humans again. He had a fear where his new family would also dump him when he was asleep. After that day, the man removed the gate from the bedroom door so that the dog could come and sleep next to him. He thought that this simple action would help the dog to gain the trust back. The man wanted the other pet owners also to know his experience, so he shared it online. This story was evidence to show that even dogs have emotions. It is proven that they can feel simple emotions like joy, anger, and fear. The dog is a loyal animal. It's trustworthy. Its love is pure. So we should never betray it. Let's love them as they love us.